One of the most easy ebook reader doesn't require installation to a hard drive. Insert your USB flash drive. Download the portable version of STDU Viewer on stdutility.com site. Unpack the zip archive into removable drive. It takes just about 6 megabytes when it's unpacked. Run XE application. It is always with you on your portable flash drive.